Oh yeah, absolutely. We all get our ass whooped the same. And I got to throw in there, I mean, you whooped my ass the first moto, Don. But I had to get you out of there the second moto. You didn't show up. I think you went home.
Filming you, dude.
I'm Frank Pace, 46 years old. I race the 40 novice class. We out here at LACR. Today was a good day, nice breeze. Not too hot, not too cold. Everything's pretty good today. Basically, when I was young, I grew up in Compton, California, so a lot of my buddies used to ride on the street, and a couple of my friends right here had bikes or whatever. I always wanted to get into it, so from there, I just took it further than them. I got a bike. My grandmother got me a bike, and I started racing at Ascot. Dang, that's exposing my age, people. But yeah, I started racing at Ascot, started winning a few motos and everything after that, and just... Oh, JC Agajanius. I mean, all of us pretty much here raced at Ascot. This was a feud. I mean, you know, we was racing there back, I don't know, 11, 12 years old, and all of us are still racing right now. This actually got us out of a game, because a lot of us should be dead, but we're still here. So, and all of us known each other over 30, 40 years. So, and we ain't always been on the same side of the fence, but it brought us together. It's like motocross is like a family, man. Injuries come with this too. Had two major injuries, broke both femurs, both wrists. But it's a love-hate thing. I mean, you break yourself off and you keep coming back. Oh, the adrenaline rush. It's like a high like no other. I mean, it's unexplainable. You gotta be able to do it. This adrenaline rush that you get from hitting the jumps, and it's just a whole different experience. You know, growing up in Compton and certain things, you can get veered off into a lot of different avenues, you know, and you kind of need an outlet. And this was one of our outlets. I mean, Ascot was on Friday nights. You know, we used to go up there on Friday nights, all of us group up together, and it was kind of like a common area, because around that time in the 90s, it had a lot of gang violence, Bloods and Crips, Hispanic on Blacks, and certain things like that. But it was like, that was a neutral area for everybody. So it was a great experience, and we just kept it in. We even got, all of us got kids and certain things now, and we're still doing it, so it's pretty good. I'm a maintenance mechanic. I work for Brothers International Desserts, work on high-speed equipment. Actually, it's funny you said that, because they pressured me to come in here to work. I got off work at 2:30 this morning, slept for like an hour, drove out here, And just to show you the adrenaline rush motocross will give you, man. Yeah, I like to thank all my friends, family, God. Mostly, I got to thank God for keeping us safe out here. Swapmoto for putting on great events. And just, I mean, just everybody I come in contact with, my family, my sons, everything.